Lawsuit settled over rights to monkey selfie photo. San Francisco attorneys announced a settlement Monday in a lawsuit over who owns the copyright to selfie photographs taken by a monkey before a federal appeals court could answer the novel legal question.